fine old Czech for violin by Stanislav Brazda around 1950s. The violin shows a nicely flamed two-piece maple back. Ribs and neck are from the same wood, and a medium to fine grain spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with new ebony pecs, new ebony tailpiece, new ebony chin rest, a new bridge, and new strings.